Hi, everyone. Well, today I'll be having my review performance live to the three single album that I have released back in the year 2 years ago. That's on 2018. That's during the month January and February. The first release was Hello. Hello in single format, and there's one track over there. That was released on 17th January 2018. This is the one. And after that came Needlessnit in a single format album. Knit is knit, and there is one track over there. And those two, Hello and Knit is Knit, two in the format, single format each. And that has been made in a kind of a genre called like a bit hip hop, kind of like that. And then after that came this Love is Love. And there are two tracks over there. One is Hello, and the other one is Knit is Knit. So, Hello and Knit is Knit. Musical album. That was released on 8 February 2018, right? So, there are three releases during that time, January and February. One in single format, one in single format, and another one in single format, but there's two track, which is under Love is Love. Well, that's my release. And I'd like to talk about my writing. When was the writing start? Well, let me talk about this first. You know what? There's only like a two track. That's Hello and Knit is Knit. Well, writing has been done since 2010. Knit is Knit. Let me talk about that one first. Knit is Knit. I wrote that song back in the year 2010. That has already been composed since 2010. And I can show you where I had posted the lyrics. Here on my Facebook profile. Here's the one. You can check it out here. See the date, the time frame. This is the original post that I had on my Facebook profile. And the other thing, you can check it out on like my organic videos. That's home version kind of where I had posted those songs. And even my other videos, home versions. Those are available on my YouTube channel videos. Not in the format of music videos, but in the format of like an organic type of a videos, like casually home versions, kind of. And the other thing, that's Hello. Hello is right here as well. Hello was composed by me as well. That's back in the year 2014. And you can see me singing inside the studio, Hello. That's kind of like on my YouTube channel as well. That's the first singing that I had. That I had seen this Hello in this kind of organic wand, acoustic, here inside the studio. That's back in the year 2015, January 1st. 1st January 2015. Well, that's this is me who was saying that Hello inside this studio in the year 2015. So it has been written down by me. Hello. Like, hello lovely, I'm into you. Would you dance with me? Would you walk with me? Would you sing with me? Whatever it is, the lyrics. about near is near. Miles are like far away. Miles are like being apart, apart. Miles are like wandering, untouchable, whatever it is. So those are the lyrics, the song that's been written by me. Well, there are, it is like three releases, but there's only, that's only two songs. Like one is Need Is Need and the other one is Hello. Just a version, kind of a version, is different. Need Is Need in a beat version and pop version, kind of a hip hop version, and Hello in a dance version, kind of a pop beat version. And the Love Is Love album, that's single as well, two track, that's kind of a singer-songwriter pop version. Yeah, so those are the songs that I have written down back in the year 2010 and 2014. And let me talk about the music, how the music has been made. Well, let me talk about the first one, Hello, the single one, single format and single track. That has been made through the soundtrap. Yeah, I made the song through soundtrap, kind of edit, mixing and mastering from it as well. That's back in the January, month of January. Making it into this kind of like a bit fuzzled Hello. And well, this is the music video. Music video of Hello, the beat version. And after that came this one, Need Is Near, the single one as well. Well, you know, single one that has been made, that has been recorded here in Aizawl, here in the studio, Kings and Prophets recording studio. Of course, the recording has been done to mixing and editing, and the music arrangement, the instrument arrangement has been done, and the rap has been done from Brooklyn, New York. That's from New York. And Vocal of Mind has been recorded here, and after that came like editing, mixing, sort of. And after that, the real master has been done through this Abbey Road studio, London, United Kingdom. And to the last one, that's Love Is Love. Love Is Love. There are two tracks in it. One is Hello and the other one is Need Is Need. So Hello and Need Is Need, it's all the same. The guitar player is from here. But before that, I had arranged how the music chord would be, how the melody would be going, a tuning, yes. And after that, I had sent, after I had like recorded refrains to outcome great music. Music in the sense of the guitar play. I send the file to the person, and then he finally had made that guitar play for me on those two track, that's Hello and Need Is Need. Because I'm not a lead guitarist at all. Yes. So I need some kind of a like short kind of a lead going on during between the song and the lyrics, the chorus. So that's why I usually let some people make a music, a guitar play for me. And the recording, the vocal recording of mine, the recording has been made here. That's in Kings and Prophets. And mixing, kind of edit, And after that, I had sent the file to Abbey Road Studio. That's in London, United Kingdom, for mastering. And it has been mastered, right? And we see that that release is available for a long time now. That's since 2018, February. And here is two music videos here's the two music videos from the album Love is Love. This one is Hello, first Hello. And then the second one is Need Is Need. This Hello was, this Hello was shot in Kolkata, West Bengal, India. And the other one was shot in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. So this song is, this video clip, all this video clip is recorded with a camera by my brother. And well, this is how I had made the music video of like Hello and Need Is Need. And the other Need Is Need, that's the beat version, has been arranged here in Aizawl, Mizoram. Have used some kind of a drone as well. And this is a music video. Well, just the scene of it. So you can see it out, check it out on my YouTube channel. Yeah, of course. Four of my music videos from those tracks are available on my YouTube channel. As well, on my website, here in the list of this portion, the pop singer songwriter music videos channel, right there. All right, now so I'll be having my live performance to the other side of the studio. Let's say this land is on Egypt, and the other side is Israel, the promised land. Let me take a walk. Let me take a step. All right. So now I'll be having my performance live on the other side of this studio. See you on the other side of this studio.
Hi. Hi, me be performing Need Is Need from my album Love Is Love. Love is love. Right now.
Miles away, far away, miles away, wondering. Miles away, being a pole, miles away, without you. There's only one thing to be together. There's only one move to be upon it. There's only one thing to be together. Is telling you how much I need of you. Yes, how much I need of you. As near as your love. So like being alone, miles away, missing you. Miles away, needing you. Miles away, untouchable. There's only one thing to be together. There's only one move to be parted. only one way to be the getter. That is telling you how much I need of you. Yes, how much I need of you. As deep as your love.
Well, Need is Need with an acoustic guitar. Hey. Hi. Hey, well, now I'll be singing Need is Need from the album Love is Love. Love is Love. Now, the title of the song, the track is Need is Need. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Months are like far away, miles alike. Wondering, miles away, being apart, miles away, without you. There's only one thing to be together. There's only one move to be parted. There's only one way to be together. That is telling you how much I needed you. Yes, how much I needed you. As deep as your love. Big alone, miles away, missing you. Miles away, needing you. Miles away, untouchable. There's only one thing to be together. There's only one move to be calling. There's only one way to be together. That is telling you how much I needed you. Yes, how much I needed you. As deep as your love. There's only one move to be parted. There's only one way to be together. That is telling you how much I needed you. Yes, how much I needed you. As here is your love.
That's Newt with the backing guitar track from the album Love is Love.
Well, that's neat, isn't it? What I have just performed with an acoustic guitar and as well with a backing guitar track. Neat, isn't it? From the album Love is Love. And the song has already been registered with the PMI Broadcast Music Inns as well.
Hi, Mia is going to perform this one. Hello from the album Love is Love. Right now.
Hello, lovely. I'm into ya. You dance with me. Hello, this lovely lady, can't you hear me? Come, just the way you are, just the way you do. Come, just the way you think, just the way you feel. Hello, lovely, I'm into you. Won't you walk with me? Hello, this lovely lady. Can't you hear me? You come just the way you are, just the way you do. You come just the way you think, the way you feel. I love you, yes I'm needing you, my love, I'm needing you. Hello, lovely, yes I'm into you, yeah. Would you dance with me? Hello, this lovely lady, can't you hear me? Come, just the way you are, just the way you do. Come, just the way you think, just the way you feel. I love you, yes I'm loving you, my dear, I'm waiting for you. Hello, lovely, I'm into you, would you walk with me? Hello, you lovely lady, can't you hear me? Come, just the way you play, just the way you move. Come, sing, just the way you dance. I love you, yes I'm needing you. Will you please marry me?
Well, that's hello. Now, this song is Hello, H-E-L-L-O, Hello, from the album Love is Love. L-O-V-E Love is L-O-V-E Love. Hello. 3, 2, 1.
Hello, lovely, I'm new to you. Won't you walk with me? Hello, yes, lovely lady, can't you hear me? Just the way you are, just the way you do. Come, just the way you feel, just the way you think. I love you. It's amazing you, dear, I'm waiting for you. Hello, lovely, I'm into you. Won't you dance with me? Hello. Lovely lady, can't you hear me? Come, just the way you are, just the way you do. Just the way you dance. I love you. Yes, I'm needing you. My dear, I'm waiting for you. I'm into you. Would you walk with me? Hello, this lovely lady, can't you hear me? Just the way you are, just the way you do. acoustic. Yes, I'm loving you, my dear, I'm needing you.
Well, that's Hello from the album Love is Love. This track is with the other other track that's Neat is Neat. Right there. Love is Love.
Well, now that's me who just had my performance on Hello with an acoustic guitar play, with an acoustic guitar, and as well with the backing guitar track Hello, right? And the song has already been registered on BMI, Broadcast Music, Inc., where I am currently a songwriting composer member.
All right, now Neat is Neat. 3, 2, 1.
Really want to let you know that it's messing with my head, being miles apart, and now my heart is broke. But the thought of reuniting and being together again, it really gives me hope. And our love is special, it really strikes like lightning. There's no one I'd rather spend my life with, and all the memories we have are so timeless. And I'm blessed to have a connection like this. Me and you together, it makes my heart tear. Because of you, I now know what love is.
There's only one thing to be together. There's only one move to be parted. There's only one thing to be together. That is telling you how much I need of you. Yes, how much I need of you. Ask me. It is it. The rapper is Noah Shanta. Well, he's from Brooklyn, New York. Right now.
Well, that's me who just had my performance, a kind of a bonus performance on Near Is Near, the single release, the sing with the single track on 5th February 2018. Well, was a pleasure having my performance today. Kind of like, yeah, just refreshing myself. It's been a long time actually that I don't have my performance particularly to this song. So just having my performance today as an add-on bonus performance on that Nils Nit, the hip hop beat fusant. And the rapper is from New York, United States of America. Well, so glad to have my performance today, this review performance live on Hello, This Is It, and Love Is Love. Alright now, thanks. It has been a great time.